and gentlemen, time to meet the barber, Ryan